Hal Freedman.
Thank you. Make a couple of quick points and then get to the point that I really want to talk about. One, I think the importance of the team on Destination St. Pete is really where it's at. As much respect as I have for Mr. Alfonso and the fact that he's doing the Arts and Crafts Museum and some other things, has done the Chihuly. The names that he mentioned during his presentation were people like Tilda Swinton and Dale Chihuly, who I really don't see being particularly helpful in building the pier. The other team, Destination St. Pete, brings together one of the best architects in the area, actually two. The people who built the pier, who are the people I trust most to rebuild it, and Phil Graham on landscaping, who was a staunch anti-lens person. So they've brought together people to bring the community together. As far as restaurants, I feel that's kind of a red herring. Whether it's a casual restaurant, a really nice casual restaurant out there, and a fine restaurant in Pelican parking lot, or vice versa, or just a beautiful restaurant out there, is irrelevant. Alma, one of the issues I have with Alma are the walls that were mentioned. It's supposed to frame the structure, but in fact, unless you're directly in front of it, it blocks the structure from Beach Drive. And I think they're unnecessary if that were to go ahead. But finally, the area that I really wanted to speak to, I have an incredible amount of respect for Mike Connors, and I think he knows that. I've been very disappointed in the process today. I feel that Mike is directing a conclusion here. And I know the mayor wants to tear down the pier. He's stated that several times. And I'm getting the feeling that there are politics involved. Whether they're tacit or unconscious, I think that that's been fairly apparent to me today and probably to other people. And I don't think that's right. I think Destination's the best design. I think it has the best team. They were the best to the public in both the city and a random survey, and it's the randomness of the other survey that I think is really telling. I would vote myself against the particular ranking you're suggesting, because the council may vote you down.